Hi there.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and welcome to another top 5 video, this one about sharks. Why sharks? Illuminati. There you go. Sharks are some of the most feared predators by both animals and humans. Yet, they are actually very misunderstood, and there are some stuff that people should probably know more about them than they come to realize. Some of those things include why they actually attack people and then leave them, or why they attack them, take something from that human, sell them, and then run. That's what I, Phoenix Spartan, am here to tell you about. Then I'll get my slides! Number 1. Sharks actually see in ultraviolet. Anything that's cold is usually red hot, depending on how cold it is, and anything warm is actually white, which is quite interesting. But even though they can tell the difference between something warm and something hot, they don't exactly know whether or not it's actually there or even food. 2. Sharks actually live in the phylum Chordata, meaning that they're like many other fish. And so, like many other fish, they have some of the traits, including this thing called the lateral line system. The lateral line system is a series of concentrated holes found on the sides and top of any fish or shark. These holes allow for the sharks and fish to be able to tell the difference between the movement of something in the water and just a regular rock. Usually, people tend to think that if you start wriggling around and splashing at a shark, it'll go away. Actually, no, this will do the opposite and attract it. Just with the lateral line system on their sides and head, they're able to tell that you're there. So just imagine, two people are swimming at the beach, or out in the deep sea, and all of a sudden a shark shows up. Woo! This water's nasty today, isn't it? It's not bad, man. It's not bad. Oh my god, is that a shark? Oh yeah, that's a white tip, man. Get away from me! Ah! Oh, just calm down. Don't move. If you don't move, he doesn't know we're here. Get away from me! Ah! Oh man, just don't... Move. Crap. Now that my bad acting is over, let me tell you, this is one of the reasons why many people actually die when it comes to a shark encounter. Number 3! Sharks have these things called olfactory receptors. These are pretty much things that act as their nose. They're able to distinguish the difference between water and blood due to different salt and chemical compounds that are actually in the material. And with that, it's highly sensitive, able to sense even just a little tiny drop of blood from miles away. This is really what's proving the idea that they can smell you from a mile away. Better swim, boy. If you get that cut, you better swim. Number 4. Most people watching my video right now have probably already seen the movie Jaws, which has actually been one of the most bad things to tell you about sharks. Well, anyway, if you've actually seen an actual shark, you'll notice that sometimes when it catches prey, it'll shake its head when it's out of its teeth. This isn't just to try and do the ragdoll effect and kill it immediately. This is to try and cut up their food. You see, sharks do have a very powerful crunch, but they still have to cut up their food in order for them to be able to swallow it. And even though, you know, the teeth are as sharp as razor blades, they're just not enough to cut up the food as they need. So, they shake their head back and forth like this, in order to cut it up. Fact number 5! You probably heard the idea that sharks don't attack humans on purpose. This is argued by some experts as being true, others as being false. When in truth, both sides of the argument are actually halfway true. When a shark attacks, it's not always on purpose, but it's not always accidental either. Like every animal on Earth, the sharks have to eat. And in movies, they're demonized as heartless killers that are completely idiotic. Well, that's not true. They're actually pretty smart when it comes to choosing their prey. See, when they see a fish, they know it's a fish. Alright, that is sushi, okay? But when they see a human, they stop and they wonder, what is that over there in the water? Doesn't smell like a fish. I don't know what that is. It's pink, it's white, it's warm. Is it food? Well, sharks don't actually just attack people. Sharks actually don't see humans every single day underwater. Though some may because of people who are fascinated in sharks, such as oceanologists, you know, marine biologists, people like that. So when they see a human and they're hungry, they're gonna investigate whether or not it's actual food. So they do this. They take an exploratory bite. And by that, I mean a taste test! Pretty much. Not exactly for the taste, but for the feel. Sharks will actually come up to the person they're looking at and taste them. Pretty much they'll take a bite out of them. Not enough to tear it off, but just soft because they know whether or not to test if it's actual food or not. So they'll come up and they'll take a bite. Arrgh! Ow! I didn't do that. Yeah. But anyway, if it tastes like a fish or a seal, it's gone. It's dead. It's dead. There's no helping it. But when they taste human flesh, they usually just let go after the first bite. But then there are complications. You ever had a crush on a girl, and then at some point you think, it's time, I went and talked to her. But then at some point, some guy decided he wanted to as well. What would you do? Depending on who you are, you'd probably say you go up, try and go after her first. Well, this is what most sharks do when it comes to prey. You see, when they bite a human and they know it's not their regular food, they swim away. But if they see something that they think is a predator, they're going to come back and they're going to get it first. They're not giving up their food. Just like a fat man, he ain't getting up their food too easily. And they can be really confused as to what something is, including if it's a boat. If it's a giant item coming towards what they just bit, they're gonna go after it. They don't want nothing stealing their chance for a good meal, you know? Usually it ends out with someone losing a limb or getting a huge shark bite. Ouch. Sometimes sharks will actually just try and run off with the victim right then and there. This is mostly depending on whether or not there are other sharks around. You see, if you're sitting in a pod of huge bull sharks, which are really known to attack humans, they're gonna wanna get away with you. Because they see other sharks there. Other creatures that could take the food. They could take their burger. Their beef. They get away with it! So they're gonna try and get pull that meal down to the deepest part of the ocean they can. And while it's not at first intention that they kill whatever they see, they're hungry. They're sharks. They're animals. They're not stupid, but they're not as smart as, well, the octopus. So, what are you gonna do about it? Well, guys, that's pretty much all I have for you. Thanks for watching the video. If you want to see more, please like and subscribe for more notifications, yada yada yada. You don't have to, you don't want to, it's a channel, I'm not being paid for this. So, anyway, but if you do like it, please do. Please just do. It really helps me out in the future, and yeah. If you do subscribe, you get notifications to whatever stupid crap I'm doing. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Dun 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 dun